The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Alagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit, especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
The 1913 bottle of Montenasca. Giorno felice.
Signor Danelli?
Call me Salvatore. It will suffice. Are we not friends, you and I?
We have mutual enemies. We'd like to help you dispose of them.
I would like that too, my friend. You can begin with Pierro Capo, the leader of the Black Brigade. The man is a barbarian.
Is that so?
The monastery is full of artworks, paintings, sculptures, beautiful works. I have it on good authority that Capo plans to remove those works.
To sell?
But of course, such treasures would fetch a great sum on the black market. If we knew how he plans to move them, then we could do something about it.
Of course.
If we are to truly call ourselves friends, Capo will have to be dealt with. We understand each other, huh?
Sure. I understand.
Good. Capo wears a rosary given to him by his mother. He's never parted from it. Bring it to me, and I will know you have done your job.
Those anti-tank guns will decimate the Allies if we come this way.
You think that's likely?
Well, the Germans seem to think so. It's quiet now, but they've been firing on and off for the best part of a week. Could start up at any moment. Better neutralize them, Carl.
The sniper. I hear you want to be our friend.
War makes for strange alliances.
The monastery is Capo's kingdom. But you'll never get in, unless you take out Castle Hill.
Castle Hill guards the monastery?
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. Certainly seems the monastery is being looked after.
That's because of the abbot. He helped the fascists. Worked for them. All to protect his precious monastery and its treasures.
Like I said, strange alliances. No time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo.
Ein Geräusch.
That's all.
Wo ist der hin?
that off us.
No more to find here. Nothing else.
Sichtweite!
gefunden. Haltet eure Augen auf. Ist er nicht. Aber ich bleibe lieber wachsam.
Weiter suchen.
Kann ihn nicht finden. Wachsam bleiben.
I think I've grabbed all I can. A radio transmission code. Useful. I guess I grabbed everything useful. This'll come in very useful. Nothing else to find. Now I just have to wait for the convoy. Need a good place to watch from.
Thank you.
nothing else. Judging by the officer's diary, there's more to the abbot than meets the eye.
Thank you. Wir sollen die Straßen aufreißen, damit die Alliierten nicht bis nach Rom kommen.
Wir keinen Nachschub mehr kriegen.
Wow. Pflück dir ein paar Weintrauben.
Immer mit der Ruhe.
Augen auf.
Bleib bloß wachsam!
Hört sich gut an.
Ich hab was gehört.
Ja, geh mal nachsehen. Granate, Mannflug! Eben war er noch da. Weiter suchen.
Oh! Dobbiamo fare...
I think I've grabbed all I can.
continuo a cercare!
Era proprio qui!
Trovalo! Dobbiamo trovarlo! Lo prenderemo! Dobbiamo trovarlo! Cosa succede?
Jackpot.
Come on!
What is this place? A list of names.
Thank you.
Ich sehe mal nach.
No more to find here.
Thank you.
Nothing else to find. Else. No more to find here. Thank you.
Sorge, ich rühre mich nicht von...
Signore! Lì c'è qualcuno!
Boh,
ho sentito qualcosa!
Thank you.
meet your maker. Good friends, the rosary, proof enough. That's all.
Un attimo! Manca qualcuno!
Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps. Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps. I think I've grabbed all I can.
laggiù!
Nothing else to find. So, the abbot was helping people escape. Brave man.